Hi, I'm Jack.
And I'm Fallon.
And we're helping TheaterWorks raise money for their Giving Tuesday campaign, where they have two very generous donors, Connie McMillan and Tom Guider, matching every single dollar that is donated during this Giving Tuesday.
So $1 will become $3, which is a really great opportunity for TheaterWorks to make up a lot of money that has been lost. We've both been able to do shows at TheaterWorks. I have the opportunity to choreograph their program, Kids Alive, right now, and a lot of people are out of their safe place. A lot of people are out of work right now. And art and theater is more important than ever right now.
What was always good enough for you, Pa? Hate to say ain't good enough for me. Plowing fields and planting seeds till your mind and body bleeds. No way up before dawn, and you stop when you drop. Then you ask your God to forgive, praying for rain. Without rain there's no crop. This ain't way to live. What was always good enough for you, Paul, will not satisfy your wayward son. Jesse James had much more fun building dreams with just a gun. That's how depression and bread lines are all that tomorrow will bring. The Bible has got it wrong. Just look at the poor. Bathe the meek. Don't inherit a thing.
There ain't nothing good enough.
To Connie McMillan and Tom Guider for helping TheaterWorks out this Giving Tuesday.
Donate!
Thank you.